Hey guys, welcome back to the new video. It's an update video of, well, Minecraft and stuff. So, I'm here. Okay, that's kind of revealing. Sorry about that. But this is the first new thing. Our GUI. It's completely different. Some people like it, some people don't like it. I think it's fine. It's not even that bad. So, we have, like, keyboard controller, touch. No, I like the cross there. Profile, like you can change the stuff. Video settings, which is pretty cool. I like the video settings quite a bit. And then music and sounds. Let's just blow that up and blow your head off. Yeah. Wow. Okay, I'm just gonna put that off. And yeah, if you guys haven't realized, I got a new mic, so now we can, well, oops. That's loud. Just die. Where are you? Die. Thank you. So yeah, now I can finally record my voice and stuff. And yeah, so this is a build I was just doing normally for fun. Like I like doing this kind of stuff. And I realized I went to my inventory over here. I saw these three. I'm like, yeah, they added prismarine, right? Excuse me. So I found these blocks and I used them, like places like these, like not so useful, but I liked it. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys something. These are all the new blocks there. So you got the ceramics kind of showed up. You can see those line stuff. Guardian, shut up. Okay, so you got the wet sponge, sea lantern, prismarine, no, dark prismarine, the good one. Then this is a very bad placement of stuff, right? I'm gonna make it better. One sec. And I'm back. So here we have the two prismarines, which everyone hates. And Rain, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me, Rain? You serious? Wait. Before that, I'm gonna show you guys an even newer thing. Good well. Yeah. So do slash go away. Weather clear. Kaboom. It should clear now. Yeah, so whoa. We have the two ugly prismarines, which no one likes. We have the dark prismarine, which is beautiful, the most beautiful, extremely beautiful block. We have this sponge, which is fine, it's useful. I don't think it has a use yet. Let me check. Just get some water out. You can hear the stupid guardian which is coming up. Well, you guys already know that, so yeah, who cares? And kaboom. That should fill the whole thing up. No, it won't. Oh, come on, are you kidding me? Yeah, go away. Fill it up. Okay, cool. So you have a sponge which should suck out. Yeah. So the sponges do work. And not a wet sponge, cool. Let's get our grass blocks out. I shall not leave any holes in this place. So, then we have the wet sponge, which we just... We have the beautiful sea lanterns. It kind of screwed up because they make those weird lines when you go away. And then we have the stupid guardian. You know what, guardian? You know what? I hate you so much. Go to hell. So now, one bug I've been searching for a long time and go to hell. Yeah, one bug I've been like pissed off by a lot of time is in the nether. I'm gonna get, yeah, new thing with the skeleton. Not the end, the main was with the skeleton. Yes, we have with the skeletons by itself now. And the previous way to spawn this was by spawning a skeleton in the nether, and I'm gonna test that right now. So there's lag, it's a new thing, so there's a bunch of lag. So yeah, as you can see, I've already tried it out. There are a bunch of other skeletons. But what about skeletons, huh? Right over here. Still with the skeletons. So currently, I don't think there's any pause. Sometimes there's skeletons, sometimes they're not. So I think if you... Yeah, sometimes there's skeletons, sometimes they're not. They're weird. So I think if you use a dispenser, it'll only be skeletons. I'm not so sure. Let's see. And dispenser. Let's dump a bunch of eggs in that. Please, we don't have all day. Thank you. Now, how are we gonna power this? I'm gonna use a burnout clock. The favorite clock in the history of Minecraft. And technically only a burnout, because it's not exactly a clock. Because it's gonna die after some time. So, kaboom. Okay, so that should spawn 8. Oh, they have armor now, that's cool. But yeah, so skeletons are still screwed up. And sea lanterns is also screwed up. Gotta fix that, Mojang or Microsoft or whoever you are. So, I guess that's all for today. Oh, no, that isn't all for today. Let's go back. There are guardian temples, if you guys don't already know. I have a video on that. I don't have a video on that. I have a world which has a guardian temple, but yeah, I don't think I'm near it. Am I? Where am I? Yeah, I'm close to it. It's somewhere over here. You guys can see it after some time. Yeah, you guys can see it now. Yeah, as you guys can see right now, that's some weird stuff I was doing. I don't know why. But you guys can see it. There are guardian temples and they're pretty legit. I'll go inside and show you guys. So, like a dog. Where am I? Am I under it? Yeah, I'm under it. Yes, legit. They're normal and they have the gold blocks, right? Yeah, they have the gold blocks, so yeah, legit. Let's get out of here. And yeah, let's get out. So that's it for today, guys. So is that no, that isn't. I'll tell you what's it. The GUI on the home screen. This is normal. It's normal. Create new world. Hell yeah. You see this? You have cheats, you can switch it on and off. It's pretty cool. And this stuff too. It's pretty much the same, but yeah, it's awesome. So you can export world and stuff, so not gonna do that now. So yeah, realms don't work yet. So yeah, thanks guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and see you guys next time. Peace out.